President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has viewed a tobacco reception center as part of his visit to Gakh district. The head of state was informed the facility created 90 jobs. Tobacco is cured in 60 facilities here.